Have you ever heard of a guy named Peacemaker?
No.
He is a trained killer. We've got trouble with that maniac.
Go! What are you waiting for?
That thing better not crap back there.
You know how straight an eagle, dude. Not without stealing its soul.
Hey, Dad.
It's been kind of a rough go for me lately, Dad.
You don't say.
Somebody shot me, a building fell on me.
You let somebody shoot you?
It's not like I invited him to come shoot me, Dad.
Pathetic.
I thought you were in prison for life.
I work for the government.
Post office?
You think they'd let me out of prison to deliver mail?
I don't know, it's the first government job I could think of.
I kill people for them, okay?
This task force doesn't officially exist, which leaves us on our own.
We call our targets butterflies. They are a serious threat to the safety of American citizens.
Hey, there's something weird going on. You think me and Vigilante are too stupid to notice?
Hey, everyone! Which one's me and which one's Eagly?
Okay, you're half right, but you score 50% on the test at school. What do you get? A D. School is my bag. It's for dorks.
That guy's a clown.
But there's something about him that's sad.
Is he a target in sight?
Peacemaker, take him out.
Even the kids?
Yes! Terminate him immediately! Take the shot!
He told me to kill kids. He didn't say why.
Because right now the world needs a son of a bitch. And you're the only one I got.
I thought you loved peace, no matter how many men, women, and children you needed to kill to get it.
I don't know. Lately, I'm having feelings about things. Dad, maybe I'm a grower, not a shower.
What?
An individual you don't like, and then you learn to like.
You're comparing yourself to a chode.
Not in a bad way.
Your dad is not a good man.
Still family.
My advice? Cut it out with the introspection. The mind is a den of scorpions better left running from, not towards.
He just got shot at!
You ever been shot at?
No.
Two jerks in costumes and a couple of rejects.
It's like a real team out there.
Yo, what the hell is that?
It's a grenade I tied to a Russian tank shell.
Why not just the grenade?
Grenade blows up like two people.
How many people does this blow up?
I don't know. I invented it this morning.
What?
Eat peace, motherfucker!